No, Patrick. I'm on my way now. I'm on the train. What? You're cutting out. Yeah, I'm on my way. You know why I wasn't there last time? Or the time before? I am taking this seriously. You can't kick me out. Who would play guitar? Well, okay, maybe, but I will be there. That's a promise. I care too much about that. About this. Yes, I'll see you there. 2444 Carlton. Yeah, I remembered. Okay, bye. Kidding me. Hey, Patrick. Ricky. My man. You're gonna hate me for this, but I missed my stop. Dead? Shit. Oh my God. Shit.
From the dusty mesa, her looming shadow.
Am I doing? Well, how the fuck would I know? Oh!
Jesus! Why would you do that, dude?
Oh. Dude? I am not your dude.
Why would you do that?
Do what? Defend myself?
Smack the shit out of me.
You just fucking appeared out of nowhere, and I'm supposed to be okay with that. Yes? You're just lucky I don't bleed. What?
Oh, don't worry about it. You're fine. I'm fine. We're all fine.
Okay, well, if you're fine, do you know where we are?
Why, of course. We're everywhere and we're nowhere. See, I just come and go.
Then go away.
You're a nasty little rock star, aren't you?
Not anymore.
I'm Janice.
Fuck off.
Whoa, I'm sorry. Are you the queen of this here specific bench?
No, I was just leaving.
Oh, I apologize, your majesty.
You're not forgiven.
Then I beg forgiveness, oh queen of regent of public furniture. Oh, come on. Wait. Are you sure you don't know me? Come on, you know me. I know you know me.
Maybe in another life. dude.
Exactly right.
No.
What is that?
An Uzi.
That's a guitar. That's not an Uzi. That's a guitar. Do you need a ride?
Do you have a car?
So you do need a ride.
Yeah, I do.
I can give you a ride.
Okay. I'm Cleo.
Winston.
And you're sure you have a car?
I have a ride.
Is it in your pocket or?
Oh. I need my keys. I need my keys to get my car, to get you a ride, and we have to go to my house.
To get your keys?
Yeah, you can come with me. It's only a few blocks away.
I don't know, man. I can stay here.
You either come with me back to my house and we get the keys and I give you a ride, or you get nothing.
Okay. Fuck it. Lead the way, Columbus.
Winston.
What?
I'm Winston, not Columbus. Winston.
Cleo.
Winston. So where are you going? Why do you need a ride?
Trying to get to a show.
At your house?
Nope, somebody else's.
Is it like neighbor near your house?
Nope, I don't think so.
What's your preferred method of transportation? Train, car, walking? Skis, a bike with like watermelon tires. What? What's going on? This is where I live.
Yeah. I can stay out here and then you can grab your keys and
no,
we can go.
I need to get the key.
Go get them.
Well, I need help to get the key. I need help. One second. In and out.
Okay, fine.
In and out. I want to show off the place.
Okay.
I'm proud of it.
Yeah, okay, dude. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. What is this place?
My home. I live here. I know. It's not much, but it's more than other people have, and I like it. I've got a washer. I have art like this. This is me. This is me by me. This is my.
You made that.
I actually didn't. I don't know why I said that. But this is where I make things. You know, standard. I make things over here in this and.
Your keys? Where do you keep your keys? Because I think you should get those and we should go. Because I asked for a ride.
The keys.
Please get your keys.
The keys. They're. Where are they?
Oh no!
These aren't my keys, but I have locks.
I
have two locks.
Okay.
Oh, I got it.
You know where they are? Great.
Drawer. They're in the first drawer. Mm-hmm.
Let's leave then.
Oh, I'm sorry. They're not in the first drawer, but they're in the second drawer.
As long as you find them, I don't really care. Really don't care where they are as long as you get them and we go. I'm really want to get to my show. I can't believe I'm missing it for this.
Cleo,
but
I found them.
Okay.
I found them.
No,
What's no?
No. What? No. What? What's that? What's? What? Don't. Please. Please stop. Please. Please. I just wanna.
Don't go breaking my
no.
heart.
No.
That's you. You're supposed to sing that. You're
Winston?
You're pink. I'm the oh, honey,
Winston. I'm not.
It's not Winston.
We just talked about the names, dude.
I'm
like,
the
we just had a whole
creature. The creature. This is my lair. You're the pink. Take the weight off of me.
No,
that's
I'm.
You.
I'm
you.
Leaving.
Oh, huh?
I'm leaving
no.
with you. With you or with.
If you don't sing this with me, if you don't duet with me, I won't give you a ride. You won't get your ride. Nobody knows it. When I was down. Oh, ooh, nobody knows it. Right from the start,
I gave you my heart.
Yes.
I gave you my heart.
Okay, I need to see more passion, more energy. I'm Elton John. You're Kiki D. This is how it works.
I won't go breaking your
no,
heart.
No, Cleo, no. No, more, give me more. Breaking my heart. I need to see the energy, the passion, the excitement. You live these lyrics. Nobody told us.
Cause nobody showed us.
Yes, but now it's us to us, babe.
Oh, if we can make it.
That's it, we're there. So don't misunderstand me.
You put the light in my life.
Yes! Put the spark in the flame.
I got your heart in my sight. Ooh, nobody knows it.
And I was down.
I was your clown.
Right from the start,
I gave you my heart. Oh, I gave you my heart.
Was that fun? Was
yeah,
that fun?
I guess.
Great.
Okay, but I mean, I did my part, so now we can get your keys, we can get in your car, and we can go, right?
I don't have a car.
You don't have a car? How are we supposed to drive to the venue?
No, I don't have a car.
You don't have a car? You're fucking with me, right? You're fucking with me.
I told you I'd give you a ride.
No.
A ride?
No.
This was
oh
a ride. This
God.
Was fun. You said it was fun.
Fuck off,
no,
psycho.
Kiki D. Kiki D. You're my Kiki D. Come back. Kiki, come back.
Good song.
You listen to Blondie much?
It's one of my favorites.
Me too. How's your night been?
Terrible. You?
Horrendous. Ostensibly horrendous. Do you play?
Yeah, I do.
Solo girl? Or are you in a band?
I think I'm in a band. I mean, I was as of an hour ago.
So you quit?
Nope.
Ah, so getting kicked out?
Yeah. I missed a couple shows. I'm probably gonna miss tonight's show at this rate. I
my bandmate, gave me an ultimatum. Be there tonight or I'm out.
This is like when... Harvey Anderson gave me that ultimatum back in... What was it? 56? He said to me, you either do that part in the tutti frutti hat, or you don't do the part at all.
Tutti frutti?
And you know what I did? I told them I respected their vision. But it didn't align with my own, you see. People respect that sort of thing. Honesty. So just tell the truth. Apologize. And I'm sure it'll all turn peachy for you, darling.
And what if they're right about me? What if I'm not right for this? What if I just think I am? I just wish I had a chance to explain myself. I probably don't even deserve that, but at least I'm here. Wherever here is.
Here's the present, darling.
Yeah, I'm talking more about location.
Howdy.
Howdy.
You look like you're in a rough spot there, partner.
I'm just stuck.
Aren't we all, partner? Aren't we all?
I don't suppose you have a ride for me.
Oh, well, this here is Priscilla. She's my beauty.
Looks like there's only room for one.
Well, that's right. We're solo riders, much like yourself.
Hold your horses. Are you solo?
You know, partner, I've been wondering much the same thing. But I realized when I got Priscilla here, I'm never really solo. We've gone to hell and back together, across the desert as a team. Say, partner, that reminds me. I don't got no ride for you on Priscilla here, but how are these?
Look who decided to show up.
I'm here. I'm here now.
Where'd you get those?
It's just been...
Look, Cleo, we don't need any of your excuses, okay? We've heard them all before, and it's getting pretty fucking old, so let's just drop it. You've sufficiently shown us how little you care about this band.
Look, it's just... I get it. I made excuses. Every excuse under the sun. I've been flaky. I've been lackluster. I've been absent. I've been a million things. None of them pleasant. But here's the truth. I fell asleep on the train. I missed my stop. I made a mistake. But I have been fighting tooth and nail to get here tonight, and I can explain it all. I'm happy to. I couldn't even begin to rationalize what happened to me when I got off that train tonight, but I will if you want me to. Because I want this. I want to be a part of this. I don't want to be solo. I'm sorry.
We have a show next week. The Foundry. 10 o'clock.
I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Who took the bomb?